All right, what's good, everybody? What's up? What's good, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. It's Roko, and today we're back playing Infamous Second Son. Made a lot of good progress. Hope you enjoyed the video, the last video. If you did, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. It helps me out a lot. All right, let's go. Let's get it.
Keeping Tom's.
Sit. Help!
the DUP who's boss!
Well, that hit the spot.
Fumes here.
Thank you.
These guys are obsessed with me.
Alright, we made some good progress here. Let's go on to the next mission. Thank you.
tasty.
Good. Now let's see.
Alright, I'm at the alley, but there's a bunch of heavily armed dudes here. Looks like a drug deal's going down.
I hate to go all cop on you, but it is the duty of every citizen to... Nelson, I heard shots. Did you kill them?
Hey, I was trying to do my duty as a citizen, man, but they were trying to do their duty as criminals. Gate in front of the alley's locked.
Well, that didn't stop you back at the cannery.
French, you should see this, man. Speedy gone crazy is a tagger. She's a pretty damn good one, too.
She's a murderer, right? Pretty damn good one, too.
You gotta admit, girl makes a mean vortex. You really shouldn't leave lit candles unattended. She sets a lovely altar. It's actually kind of touching.
Yeah, well, there's good touching and bad touching.
And now we come to the highlight of the tour.
Okay, that is full bore crazy.
Okay, so the girl stops off for takeout, comes here to sit with Neon Brent to tell him all about her day, while she chowders down.
You know, Olaf's has a location on Alaskan Way. He's supposed to have one of the biggest neon signs in the city.
Hey, if I had neon powers and a Chowder Jones, that's where I'd hang. I am on my way.
Hey, mister. Sign our petition to get drugs off the streets? Unless we stop this poison, more of our youth will turn out like Fetch Walker.
Fetch Walker?
Her body was corrupted by drugs, and the drugs turned her into a bioterrorist. We need your help to keep our streets clean of that kind of filth.
Filth, huh?
Hey, you're either fighting with us or against us.
Wow, I'm impressed with your impulse control. But maybe you should wait up by the neon sign, yeah? Might be less conspicuous that way. Besides, she'll probably head there to recharge.
Yeah, plus there's probably less people I want to kick the crap out of up there.
That too.
Okay, let's get a place to hide.
Okay,
this is good. Surveillance. Hobo style.
Oh man, that smells good. Why didn't I take some cash off those dealers? Money, why do you hate me? Be my friend, Money. Come to me. Let's bond. No.
It's okay. God.
Oh my God. Zorba. We gotta learn about her.
Let's see.
Oh shit. Now we meet face to face. Is that the fighter? Oh, the chaser.
Not this again. Just like last time, Delson. Concentrate.
Am I faster?
No. You're not getting away. I got this now.
Oh, God, I hope I can catch up.
Leave me alone!
I like the glow. Awesome.
You can run up walls? You have got to be kidding me.
Oh, that's pretty awesome. I like the color flow too.
prisoner! Speed of light, baby!
They all deserved it!
What? I can only use one at a time? How's that fair?
Ah, shit.
I just need a few more days!
That was a lot faster now. Pretty cool. Catch up to her. I can't blast her. Like, can't attack
really?
Her. It's a chaser.
Come on! Come on!
Chasing her? I'll go as long as getting
dead. She's too fast!
Damn, I'm gonna blast her. Try and press the R2.
I am not going back to Curtin K!
Come on, Delson! Pick it up!
Okay, we got up to her.
No, no, no!
There's no way to do that. Oh, damn.
Dude, cat lady, you've got to calm down, all right? Relax.
You're not taking me back! I am not going back to Curtin K!
Drain the outside until we can drain them.
Good news is less juice for her. Bad news? I'm not a nice person.
Maybe stop trying to kill me, and we can let the beer signs live to see another day.
I'm going back.
That was awesome.
I'm not weak anymore. Not anymore.
Augustine!
You're one of a goddamn robot!
How many times? Wait, are there really robots?
Damn, why did you. Because I'm the ult, I can't get to it, then she will attack me. Damn. Get away. Fuck! Damn, almost got it.
Some of your powers. That's all.
Just leave me alone!
Doesn't even tickle.
Come on, train.
doors. I know you're in there. Surprise me.
All right, here we go. I can do it. Where is she? That's it. Make sure I got it. Where is she?
Oh, I am so gonna use this.
Nice.
You can run, but you can't hide. Where the hell are you?
No!
Oh, she can't, literally can't hide it because she has a trail going on the back of her. Follow it. Okay, where is she? Damn, she's quick.
I am not going back! No!
Come on, stop.
No, no, no. As a little girl, I never thought it'd be me. That I'd be one of them. My powers were a surprise. My parents turned me in. They knew what the government would do to people like me, and they did it anyway. I didn't know what to do, but my brother Brent just grabbed our coats, and we ran.
All right, so hearing our life story.
Those were hard days on the street. Moving from city to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met some dealers, and man, they hooked us up. The drugs were heaven. But then we always wanted more. And the withdrawal, agony. Always looking for a fix. And when you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things that... The government picked me up easy enough after that. But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot. Taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, I escaped with all those skills. Everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest. No one else is gonna suffer like we did. No, brother. Nobody else.
Delson, you all right, brother?
What happened?
Oh, you did good. You did good, buddy. Come on, get up. Get up. Oh, whoa. Hey, you did good. I know just where to put filth like this. Somewhere where Augustine won't find her, and she won't be hurting anybody else.
Hey, no, 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 no. just killing drug dealers, man. Killing. Nelson, murdering drug dealers.
What do you think I'm doing to the DUP?
What you have to save the Okomish back home.
She stays free.
No. Dude, no way. Look, just because you have the same affliction, not gift, affliction, doesn't mean that we're gonna pick up every little piece of trash we find. Look, I'm never going to abandon you, all right? Not ever. This one goes in a cage. Hey!
Alright, for Radine, Fletch teach her self-control by working together to dismantle Seattle's illegal drug trade. See, corrupt Fletch. Mod her into to be remorseless killer and unleash her anti-conduit activist. Since I've been doing good on the hero side, I'm going with the hero side. Guardian, I'll be a hero.
Should be my responsibility.
Yeah, because responsibility is not exactly something you excel at. I got this. Fine. I'm here for the tribe. The Holland bioterrorists.
I'm a conduit.
He's cool. He's normally cool. He's just not today.
Yeah. Let's talk.
Alright, that looked like I did the right thing.
Alright, Reg, sorry.
Oh, look who it is. What, is the meeting of the Conduit Club finally over?
I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out? Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you? You know I hate that!
Look, you know someone like that shouldn't be free to roam the streets.
Are you forgetting who else is someone like that?
Not the same, you're different.
Yes, I know. I'm your brother. And your brother is asking for your help and trying to stay alive. If you won't do it for me, then do it for the tribe.
Fine. What do you need?
Thank you. I need to see what else this new power can do, and you are my go-to guy when it comes to finding the core relays.
There. I sent it. For the tribe and you.
Thank you. I'll let you know what I get.
No, I don't want to know what you get.
Goodbye, pouting Reggie. Hey, Fetch, you know those glowing boxes the dupes put up all over town?
Yeah, I've seen them. I think they can track us with them.
Well, I think I figured out a way to use them to, like, tap into more powers for me. I was gonna try it out on the new neon power you gave me.
Gave you?
And I thought maybe you'd like to tag along. You know, maybe talk me through the new stuff.
I already bagged my dealer limit for the day, so why the hell not?
And there's my sweet girl.
Screw you.
Okay, there's supposed to be one of those things at 2nd and Main.
Yeah, I've seen it before. Meet you there.
Alright guys, I'm gonna wrap it up right here. I wanna thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed the gameplay. If you did, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. You can also follow me on all my social medias in the description below. And if you'd like to help support the channel, I have a Patreon. It will be in the description also. And it's patreon.com/itsroko, all caps. And I want you all to take care. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.